Hello, baseball fans. How are you today? I'm SGU, and today I'm bringing you the Jack Hammer Road to the Show series here in MLB The Show 18 on the PS4. Jack Hammer and the Boston Red Sox will host the Kansas City Royals for a four-game series. Let's go out to Fenway.
Well, it's not quite a nor'easter, but the rain's coming down pretty good here at Fenway Park in Boston. Tonight, we get the week started with the first of four between the Kansas City Royals and the Boston Red Sox. Two of the game's best bats slug it out. Back in just a moment.
Wow, I didn't realize Jack was quite that tall, unless that guy was about Skeeter Rabbit size, making him look that way. Ooh, looked like a mismatch there, those two standing next to each other. So first at bat for Jack Hammer against the Royals. Look out, right back up the middle. And it's going to be through a base hit and an RBI. Boston's on the scoreboard first. In the bottom of the first, it's 1-0 on the Jack Hammer RBI single. Another look. Yep, let's see where this pitch is. It's in the strike zone on the outer half. Change up, and he takes this right back past the pitcher, who kind of tries to have a reflex there to put a glove on it, but not a chance, and he gets his base hit. So 1-0, runners at the corners, one out, and this pitch is put in play. And it's out to right field. It could be a tag-up situation. Runner coming home. Jack will take off to second base, and the run scores, so a sacrifice fly makes it 2-0. Hammer alertly moves up a base on the throw to the plate. Okay, Boston getting it going here in the first inning. Gotta like this. They have a chance to get more. Hammer's going to take off in the 3-2 pitch with two outs. It is popped up, however, and it looks like that will end the inning. When it finally comes down, that's going to be out number three. So Boston does get two on the board in the very first frame. And that's a good way to set the tone. So now out in the field, Hammer at shortstop. I don't know if you really need showtime for this one, as it's hits right at him, but it allows him time to gather his thoughts and make the play. Okay, keeping the Royals down so far. It's 4-1 now. Got a 3-run lead in the third. Hammer's going to hit this ball to the outfield. It is going to carry, but not far enough. Ahead of the warning track, that ball is caught. And here comes Kansas City right back. It's a 4-4 ball game, all tied up. Got a chance maybe for a double play. There's one. And upended, but there is two. Nice job hanging in there by the second baseman to complete the double play in a tie game. That's a big move right there on our defense and the middle infield. This ball's ripped to right, but he hits it right at the fielder. Unfortunately, solid enough to be a hit, but that's not what he gets right here. We are still 4-4, knotted up. Jack Hammer's next at bat. He's now 1-for-3 with that RBI. Can he make it 2-for-4? Well, no, he can't, because they're going to intentionally walk him. He won't get the chance to do that. So he'll put him on first base. That's runners at first and second now with two outs. Will that pay off? Well, let's find out. Anthony Rizzo up now. He had the sacrifice fly earlier. Wow, it's 7-4 Boston right now. And a chance to really break it open with the bases loaded. But he swings and misses. So we are not going to get anything further there. But wow, three runs come home to make it a 7-4 game. Red Sox up yet again. Let's see if we can continue on and hold that lead. As there's a 2-2 pitch with nobody out. Right at Hammer. No showtime needed this time. He just gathers and throws and gets his man. All right, three-run lead, and we're playing some defense. This is looking pretty good for us right now. With one out, he gets another opportunity. Chopper, he'll come in just a little bit, set and throw, and the result is the same. Throws him out again. Boston looking to win this first game, but whoa, Kansas City comes back out of nowhere, scores four. It's now 8-7. We're down a run. This one's ripped to left, but just like the one he hit to right, hits it at a fielder. And that's unfortunate, because that ball was scalded, but it doesn't matter. We're down a run at the end of the eighth inning. Now it's a 9-8 ball game. Bases loaded for Kansas City. I don't think Jack's going to have anything to say about this, as it's down for a hit in left center. 10-8, make it 11-8. Kansas City plates a couple more, and we're in extra innings here. So, obviously, we came back to tie it, but things get out of hand in the 11th. It's now 15-8, and that's a check swing. They're going to say strike three. They're going to say he went around, And ouch. Okay, so, well, we forced extra innings, but then Kansas City poured it on in the 11th, winning 15-8. What is that, a seven-run spot in that top of the 11th? Yes, to down us in game one of the series. Jack Hammer has a single and an intentional walk, but not a ton going on. He did have that RBI, so he had that going for him. So we lose the next game. Then we win the third game.
From the oldest park in baseball, MLB The Show comes your way from Fenway Park in Boston. Today it's the finale of this four-game set between the Kansas City Royals and the Boston Red Sox. Major League Baseball on the show starts now.
All right, so the best we can do is split this series, and that's exactly what we got to come out and do here. Jack Hammer, 8 home runs on the season so far. Kansas City already up 1-0 after the top of the first inning. Can we answer back? Slicing down the right field line, but no, the right fielder's able to get over there and make a play. Again, solid contact from Hammer, but just not a lot to show for it as of yet. Base is loaded, however, in his next at-bat with 2 outs, 1-0 pitch, hit deep to right. Come on. Get out of here. Could this be a grand slam? Yes, it is. Over the fence. And Jack Hammer's come through with a grand slam. And he looks like he's a little confused as to which way to go. Spinning himself around at second base right there. And oh, he speeds right past the third baseman's congratulation handshake there. As he's in a hurry to get to home plate to celebrate with teammates. Oh, man, that feels good. Hitting a grand slam to get your team in the lead. Let's see where this one lands. Is it out in the bullpen? Did it clear the bullpen? Let's find out. Deep and, yep, into the bullpens or maybe that first row of seats. So 4-1 Boston on the granny. And let's see if they can go ahead and get things done defensively. They get one, not in time for two. And again, the poor second baseman getting upended on the play. Although it looks like he's just fine. So Hammer 1-for-2. With the big at-bat being the grand slam. Boston up 5-1 now. They get the 4-run lead. He's swinging a miss, but the ball gets away. Runner going from second to third quickly, and he's going to be safe right there. So he moves up 90 feet despite the strike there. Now he works a 3-2 count and a good eye right there and good patience as he's going to take ball four inside and take his base. So you got runners at the corners now with one out, and the pitching coach wants to talk things over to make sure doesn't get away from this pitcher. Here's Hammer taking off and the perfect hit and run. Diving first baseman cannot make the play. Run will score. Throw gets away. Catcher trying to get it. Hammer thinks about coming home and oh no, now he's caught. They're going to get him out at third base. They do make it 6-1 though on that crazy play. Great hit and run. Hammer just a little jumpy getting off of third base there a little too far. 7-3 Boston is the score now. Don't need one of those big Kansas City comebacks. That will be a double play, and the second baseman stays on his feet for once. That's got to be a good feeling for him, not getting overturned head over heels by a runner coming aggressively into second base. Instead, he has time to flip this one and get out of the way. All right, Boston double play. Looking good, looking good. Uh-oh, here comes Kansas City back, though. They're 7-5 now, and a chance for a hit here. Can Hammer get up and show his hops? He's going to time it in. Snags that ball. What a catch by Jack Hammer right there to end the inning. Good job right there at short, making a nifty play and keeping this a 2-run lead as we go to the 7th inning stretch. All right, we get another at-bat. Yes, we do, as he's officially 1-for-2. He had that walk in there as well. That will not count in the numbers. He's going to hit that one right to the first baseman, who has an easy play. So that at-bat's not going to amount to much. Let's take it back out into the field, where it's now 8-5. We got another run. So it's a 3-run cushion. 2 outs here, and this should end the inning, and it does. So they're through the 8th now, I believe. Yep, middle of the 8th. Well, we're going to the bottom of the 8th, so through the 8th defensively at least. And Hammer's going to get another at-bat. Okay, that's cool. What inning is this? This must be the, no, it wouldn't be the 9th. It had to be the 8th because we're up. 8-5, runners at the corners, and base hit to right field. He's going to drive in another run. So as if the grand slam was not enough, he gives him that 4-run cushion now. So a grand slam by Kansas City would only tie things. 9-5, Boston looking like they might get a victory here today and split the series. And Hammer, a big part of that with five RBI. Okay, one out of the ninth. This is hit over the mound. Second baseman's got it. Flip to Hammer. Throw to first. Double play, and that's your ball game. The Red Sox do indeed take the game and earn the split against Kansas City. Of course, you'd like to do better, get three out of four, or maybe even sweep it, but hey, we'll take it, and we will move on as we celebrate here at Fenway Park. So a nice victory to end the series here in front of the home crowd. Kansas City vacates their dugout and heads on into the clubhouse, packing up the bags and heading out of town. I think we might be heading out of town as well. We'll have to check the calendar here as we end one series. I believe we'll probably hop a plane and hit the road. So the grand slam in the third, the walk in the fifth, and the RBI single in the eighth. And we've got Houston coming up next, I believe. Yep, one game there, get a loss. Anyway, I think we're going to pick up with the last game in the Houston series as we pick up next episode. So it'll be Houston and then Texas and then back home against the White Sox. Do come back for more of the Jack Hammer Road to the Show series. We'll see you next time.